Hello, buddy. My name is KevBotX, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So I just found out I can use a spear if I use R1, and it's knocking off armor. And I even checked; it actually does knock off the armor. Let's go ahead and try and get the neck piece. Yeah, see, it actually knocks it off. I think the purple is just showing that I actually knocked off armor. Oh, well, okay. All right, guess I can't break that barrel. So, we're doing some type of proving. Oh, that's how I save. Sorry, I'm finding out things. But that's how I save the little bonfires. That's kind of cool. But yeah, so we're doing some type of proving, and Rost, which is her adoptive father, just went missing. Somehow. Yeah. So I guess I gotta go look for him to find him?
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
This better not be like a Simba Mufasa moment.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
How do I climb? I'm sorry, I just like the fact that I just ran up to a wall and just like, what now?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
What's going on?
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Who's Odd Grotta?
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Oh.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
Yes.
All right. See you at the North Gate.
Ooh, quest. Level 4. The old outcast, old Odd Grotta, often needs help to survive in the wilds. The trouble is, she'll only speak when praying to the goddess, All Mother, so understanding what she wants is needed. Okay. Ah! No! I hit the wrong button! Ah, here we go. Alright.
Something's really bothering him.
Oh, that was close. I almost rolled myself off the edge. Okay. I don't need a map. Alright, let's open the map. Alright, we saw it. I saw it. I know which path to take. Oh boy. That's a saver.
The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley.
Quick save.
Gotta change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, I don't know who she was. And passed out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that.
Was I supposed to go up there?
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Where's the herd? They ain't heard the word. Oh, hey, whoa. Hi there.
The outcast girl.
Hi, dang it. Let me up there.
Oh, mother, make her go away.
All right.
Oh, mother, protect me.
From what? I just pointed an arrow at your head.
2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Oh. Well, thanks for translating. Mother's heart and mother's heart. Oh, mother's watch. I'm sorry. Yeah, turkey. Turkey burkey. Ah. What is that? What is that? It is a turkey. Jabam! Oh, dang it. Oh, no! Oh, there it is. Eh! Oh, no! It's getting washed away! Thank you. Stealth swim just below the water. Oh, I guess I gotta go this way. So, what is the green bar? Is that like experience or something? Ooh. I don't have anywhere to hide. Yeah, that's not the best idea. Oh, I actually can. I wasn't sure. What the? Ooh, fish! A fish! Oh, where'd it go? There's a fox. I'm not gonna hit that. I'm not gonna hit the fox.
Easy.
Who? Me? Oh no. Oh no! Dang it. My arrows. I guess that's the herd over there. What is that? Thulk. Shabushki.
Got their attention.
Ah, dang it. 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 Oh, no. I got 3 arrows left. Let's do some quick crafting. No. Yes, that. Oh. Aw, dang it. Come on. Alright. Oh, I got some blaze. And he's just sitting there.
A word?
Hold on.
I need to speak to you.
I know. I know you need to speak to me. But I don't want to speak to you. Alright. I'm gonna get Alright. Let me go ahead and pop with Dave. I know I'm coming, Thok. I'm coming. Oh wow. What happened to you?
I need your help.
What happened?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to
her. It kind of sounded like he was making it up as he was going.
To get it back.
It was by Edna, my mate, who died last year. It sounded like he was making it up as he went.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
My daughter. You know. The one my wife had. The one who died last year. Not the daughter, the wife.
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please. Help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
All right. Well, you got a bum leg. Sorry. I'm not gonna. I wouldn't be able to hit him anyways, even if I wanted to. But I don't know. We can't race you anymore. No more races. Alright. I wonder how big this world is.
Oh.
Can I? Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Would you look at that? Look at that. Look, would you look at that? What is this? Mother's heart. Mother's watch. What is that? Gather shock wax root? What? That doesn't sound like a plant. It sounds like a friggin' metal plant. What? Here. Yeah. Oh.
But find no sustenance. Oh, Mother, when my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart. I know, even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
What's that?
Hello, Grata.
Oh, Mother. Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows?
Sounds like you're questioning your faith.
Show me your grace, oh, Mother, and provide for me once more.
Have I not done this and that for you?
I'll hunt your rabbits.
All mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the Eastern Overlook.
Wow.
My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, we'll find you at your camp.
Silly girl. Gather meat. Oh, I got meat. But it's not rabbit meat. Nope.
Easier when I was a kid.
What, sliding on your butt? Ooh. Oh, it was snow. I was like, how's there dust? How old is that tree? Freaking dust coming off of the leaves. Ooh. Someone killed a watcher over here. Is that a boar? That's a boar. Dang it. Wildlife killer. That's what it should say. Warbone. Ooh.
Okay, Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here.
What was that? Music changed. Why did the music change? Like a so. Ah! It slid too far. Oh wait, Oh, it's that. So they're like horses? Yeah. You guys are so loud. The horses too, but I mean, you guys. I think I'm kind of stuck up here. Nice one, Kevin. Oh, I guess I could have just walked across that and got over here. Dang it. Ooh. Oh, there's more up there. There's a cave.
Brave trail up the rocks is close by. I'm ready. Gotta be.
Ah, oh, dang it. Can't even hit their eyes. What the? Whoa! What was that? Oh no. Tree, stop me! Dang it, tree! Oh, dang it, I missed.
Now they're hunting me. Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Oh. What? Which way? Oh. There's something up here. up with the thing? Oh. Nope. That led me nowhere. I can climb up the thing. Where am I supposed to go? What's the point? There's nothing over here. It's a short little drop-off point. Oh, here we go. Bad idea. What is making that? All those turkeys. Or goose. Geese. There's a bunch of geese up there. I say it. That goes right here and right here. Thanks for marking them yellow so I could find them after like 5 minutes.
This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads.
Uh-oh.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. I wonder what bothers me more.
I would not do
that. She ignores me, and that with all her talk to her mother, she's never
alone. It's highly unlikely you would just hook it by jumping and turning backwards. Highly unlikely.
Party, they
shock wax.
You'll help.
Uh-oh. I can't pick it up because I'm full, or... Oh, there's the herd. Ah! Underwater with a fish. Oh, it seriously can't see me? Hold on. It's for hitting me. Who else wants them? Got it. Ooh. Oh, dang it. Pick this up. Just picking stuff up, man. Calm down. Oh, dang it. What? What's the weapon wheel?
Oh.
It's not like an amp being turned on.
That must be Arana.
I need help! It
seems like she's in trouble.
I need help!
Somebody, please!
Where are... Oh, there you are.
Help!
I don't know.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Start.
I think there's another one to my right. Oh, what the?
Take those watchers down.
There we go.
Yeah,
what? That was a thing. Oh. What the? Whoa! What's happening? Okay, that one wasn't. I know that one wasn't a headshot, but what?
Take those watchers down.
It's in its eye. There's an arrow sticking out of its eye. All right. Oh my god! They move right at the last second, and they're just standing there. Are they afraid of fire? I got one shot left. Got to make it count.
Shot.
Dang it! All right, hold on. Do I level up or something? Do I unlock things? Maybe if I hit the start button, I can see.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
You're welcome. Excuse me for a second while I continue to pick up all these things.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Hold on. Okay. I'm picking up stuff. I'm picking up the spoils of war.
I just want to thank you.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'll look for your spear.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father.
My mother,
his leg gave out while he
who
was
died
for you, just south of
last year.
Oh, no.
She just has guilt trippy.
Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
The spear from my mother who died last year. It was named after our dog that died the year before. I'm not trying to be guilt trippy. Friggin'. Alright, where is it? Where am I going? I should probably select that as the quest. Quest. Skill. Oh. Ooh. And humans. I gotta fight humans? Time slows while aiming during jump or slide. Yes. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent and will not alert otherwise unaware enemies. While aiming, toggle R3 to slow down time. Press R for high damage. Oh. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock off armor components. Use learn that one. And this one. Alright, now I got new skills. Let's try this out. Hoop! Oh, dang it. Hoop! Oh. Oh. I was like, maybe I gotta hold it? Guess not. Let's see. Oh, dang it. I forgot to do the thing. Side. Errands. No. Side. In her mother's footsteps. Alright. Oh, I was supposed to follow her? Whoops! Wait, what? Oh. So it was this way. That's kind of cheating. For a hunter, it is kind of cheating. But that's why she's the best hunter in the world.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Well, where is it? Oh, they're over there.
Mother's cradle. Might need that. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Hold on. just starts drowning, sliding into it. Alright. So I gotta find a new trail or something? Or what? Wait. Oh, we're tracks attacking, tagging.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Eh. What's that? Turkey? It looks like a kangaroo. Oh, I see the wings, but... oh. Look at that. And that. And that. That was a raccoon. Go ahead and quick save this. Ooh, is that it?
There. Time to get that spear.
Whoa, those make a lot of noise. So I should probably try to climb up. Take out that thing. Oh, it heard me. So how am I supposed to get down? No! There's no way to get down! There's no way to get down without it seeing me or hearing me. What was I supposed to do? Oh, visit campfires frequently and save your progress. You can also fast travel to these locations. Alright. Now that's a bull.
There. Time to get that spear.
Give me that. I guess the car just went up this way. Oh, there's another one. There's another watcher out there? What? I'm in the bushes!
Red light.
I was in the friggin' bushes! Guess they weren't the right bushes. Ooh.
Fascinating if they weren't with.
Oh, that would have been okay. You friggin'. Oh no. It's so fast. Trying to make it look all cool by doing a jump shot and then miss. Oh, I see the experience bar now. Let's make some more of these. I've already been discovered. Might as well go out in style.
Okay. Calm.
Doesn't see me yet. So it's just the two of those left. That's the one with the spear in it. Heard a turkey goblin. Hey, get up there! No! Got it.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Ooh, that's something up there. Slid right into the fire. All right.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
There, who is? This? Who? There's who? Who looks nervous? The training dummy? Oh, Karst. You got a boar right next to you? I'm sure that's not tamed. There's gotta be a mount in this game. Something you can ride. Oh, it shows you the locations of like the things you can hunt. Like there's a herd to the left up there. Yep. Thank you. Where is she?
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
Oh, jeez, man.
Good. I can use this.
Oh, is that like my healing ability? How much I have? All right. Whoa, she is terrified. She is absolutely terrified. She looks... Woo.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special.
She was. She died. She's dead.
Because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Aloy. Oh, I thought, I'm sorry. I was covering her. I thought she just left her dad. I thought she just left him there. Spear damage boost, yay.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost the rock.
All right, enough. trade for, oh, dang it. You know what? I'm just gonna go help old lady up here first. She is up here, right? That way. Yeah, she's right here. All right. I don't know what I need from that turkey bone. What do I craft out of these? I just got a new slow motion ability, so I just want to use it to kill. Chicken. Up here. Is this, I think she's an outcast as well. I think the old lady up here is also an outcast.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother, the only way she knows.
Good news, Grata. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
Allmother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Okay. Well, oh, it was in my videos like that. I'm like, well, I've been sitting here a while. But hey, I have. I have been sitting here for a while, man. Oh, anyways, that is it for today's video, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching. When we come back to this, I guess I'm going to... I think he's going to have me burn a village. I don't know. That's just what I was thinking, because it was very ominous the way he said it. Very suspicious. I need you to build fire arrows and meet me outside the village, you know, atop where they won't be able to see where the fire arrows are raining down from. Just, you know, I mean, trust me, it's nothing suspicious. We have a problem, but okay. Freaking, it sounds so suspicious. I don't know. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, go ahead and leave a like down below. I will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone. Oh, jeez. I need to watch where I'm going.